out here at an ultra private lake today. Just caught two fish. Let's see if I can catch a couple more here. Try not to give away my location too badly with the camera. Another follow. First fish was largemouth bass, less than a pound. Second one was what they call a warmouth or a rock bass or whatever, using the red eye shad. Oops, had another bite there, I think. I have to be careful because I don't want to be catching any of the big grass carp you've got in here. They weigh about 40 or 50 pounds. Snap this line or snap my rod right off if I'm not careful. I'll be moving around quite a bit. Looks like I might have got another one there. A little bit decent. Oh, he got off. Well, that happens. There's another one. Oh, right there. Oh, that's okay. Kind of foul hooked him. That's why he felt bigger than what he was. Oh, poor little fella. Well, I got him kind of good right in the eye, so I have to be careful here. There you are. Thanks for biting. This is going to be the second video I upload, I think. Oh, there's another one. They're not real big today, but that's all right. There's like five. Oh, you are tiny. Tiny, tiny. Oh, my goodness. Tiny, tiny, but fish is a fish, so, you know, hey, fish is a fish. I'll move right over here. And go right down this bank. Very big one either. But hey, fish will be fish. I will catch these kind of little fish all day long. Okay, thank you. There you go, we find a bigger one down that way. Fishing with my new rod. It's a Lose Mock Smash Combo, the reel I've had for a couple of years, the rod I just got. Shields in town replaced the other one because my eye, the rod tip eye, was defective. Oh, bunch of little ones today, but hey, a fish is a fish. And I'm just catching and releasing. So, I don't think there's some really big bass in this pond, but there's some really big catfish, I know that. So there would be number 7. Rods with me today. Don't know why. I can only fit fish with one at a time. But, you know. The other day I was down here and I caught 12. Buddy caught 13. Got the camera back on. I just wanted to cut down on video time by not baiting up and walking around and da 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 da. Let's see what we can come up with here. Not good when you throw into the wind and you don't have your settings right. So there's a little backlash there, but nothing really to worry about. Let's see what we can come up with here with this one. Okay. Big one, I don't think, but bigger than the other ones that I caught down at the other end. Yeah, heck yeah, you'll work. Yeah, not a big fish per se, but not a bad one either. Thank you for biting. Do that again and get a two-peat. Well, the Z-Man chatterbait, I tell you what, it does a pretty good job. Pretty good job catching some fish. Adjust my setting there a little bit, looks like. Thank you. I turn the camera back on for a little bit. Rather than that, I probably won't catch anything now. Catching them pretty good there for a while. Oh, there's one. I don't know how big he is, but there's one. Not very big at all. Not very big at all. But hey, it's fun. How about you? Yeah, how about you? Big old bass, huh? Yeah, right. Gotta start somewhere. There you are. Thank you. Been known to catch a few catfish here on lures too, so. You know, you never know. Catfish are a little bit bigger than the rest. I got one there. I don't know the size of them, but it is a fish. Not a big one. Not a big one at all. What he got off? Quick release, maybe? Bigger fish were over there on that boat dock, off of the boat dock rather. But I wore out my welcome over there. I thought I'd move back down here where I almost first started. Doesn't mean I'm going to catch anything, but, you know, hey, who knows? Who knows? I brought three combos with me today. This is the Lewis Mox Smash that I first started fishing with. I've also got a Lewis Mach 1. Bitty one again. Yep. Juveniles, as I call them, but this one's more like an infant. It's too small to stay on the hook.